so little to offer us that we're immediately leaving you and going to Oklahoma, which I think has even less to offer us.
She's the lady who waits. Since her mind left school, it never hesitates. She won't waste time on elementary talk, 'cause she's a 20th century fox. She's a 20th century fox. Got the world locked up inside a plastic box. She's a 20th century fox, again. 20th century fox, again. 20th century fox, again. She's a 20th century fox.
Thank you. combat? Oh, that was cool.
Shots of the car will get it.
Shit.
But here comes a woman with a look in her eye. She's dressed on leather, flesh on the mind. What's a weapon, shovel and knives? Makes you wonder how the other half died.
that one right there, I think. Because it said, take your picture on the street.
Yeah.
So one with the gate in front of it. See, it has the cones and everything.
Uh-huh.
Oh, the ladies out there, I feel bad about.
No. Are you going or what?
I don't know, let's just wrap the neighborhood and let her just act like we're lost.
Oh,
that's so weird.
What do we do?
Just park it for a second.
I feel bad if it's someone's house.
It is somebody's house.
I know it is, but I feel bad because it's someone.
I feel bad that somebody's outside.
Go back.
Yeah, seriously, just close your fucking garage for a minute so we can take your goddamn picture. Yeah, there it is.
Oh shit.
That's not it. That's the that's the fucking other place. There's the car wash. That's it.
Sick.
Ooh, here's an article about the owner. Let's go read up on this woman real quick. They feel the need to tell us to close our garage, get out of the picture, you know, tell us what to do on our own property. Ah!
Whoops.
Quintana is installing a 6-foot-high wrought iron fence. Okay. Here's, somebody wrote instructions.
Okay.
Drive by and see if the lady or man is outside. The only man who lives there will ask you where you're from and tell you all the stories you can imagine from the shooting. Whereas the lady who lives there will tell you to leave. And the lady is the one out there.
Fuck.
The wonder, if the old lady is so burnt out or lost privacy, why is she camped out in her garage all day, every day, waiting for the next person she'd be irritated by? Go inside and watch TV, you old whack job. Maybe even see your house looks like without you in the driveway. Crabby old woman told me to go across the street to take pictures. Screw you, lady. She sits in her garage and complains if you get too close. You live in a house that is famous. You shouldn't be allowed to have the filming place. If you have problems, people come by and take a picture. And then she replied on the website, Joanne Quintana.
This is
a family home owned for 41 years, not a prop house. The family will never sell. The owners don't have a problem with the fans coming by to take pictures. Respect the neighborhood. Don't block their driveways. Walk on the property. No pizza on the roof.
You want to just go take a picture from the other side of the road?
Fuck it. She's never going to see us again. Like a cheesy thumbs up with her in the background looking all pissed.
Fuck, man.
This is great. I love this.
Why is this the hardest part of our trip?
Yeah, no. Like, everything else is smooth until we get to Walter White's house. And then it's like...
just one cranky-ass bitch.
Just one bitch who apparently does this all the time. Like, this is her days. She just sits in that garage.
I've heard about this lady. How she just doesn't do anything else in life apart from telling people to piss off.
Damn, why couldn't we get the old man who would tell us stories about the shooting of it and everything? That's cool. I want the old guy. Should we tell her to go back inside?
No. I don't want to drive by again, but also, she'll notice this car.
Nah, fuck it. What's she gonna do? Read the license plate from Georgia? Alright, let's drive past. I'll get a picture for both of us. Fuck it.
Right.
It's about the best we can do. We can stop by again on the way back. And if she's not there, all the better. If she is, fuck her that time. Next time, we're gonna park right in front of it on the way back, and we're gonna take the goddamn picture. This lady.
I'm so scared.
I hope she fucking... I'm just gonna do this driving past. What's she gonna fucking do?
Fucking...
Here, hold up. Slow. Let me open your camera.
You can record on mine. Just do it with you. Big press. You mean it. Like, you mean it. Tough.
What do you mean?
3D press into the screen.
What?
Like it. Pretend it's an actual button.
I did!
No, pretend it's like an actual button.
Oh! Okay, you want a video or a photo?
Do a video.
Alright.
Because I can do it. Okay, do it.
Horizontal. Yeah, I know. I'm trying to get them sorted. Mine's gonna be a boomerang. Alright, 3, 2, 1, go. Oh shit, CarPlay started! No! Shit. Okay, we're good, go. I gotta go ahead and start recording.
Is she there?
She probably is.
She is? She's right there!
Yeah, go for it. Just don't go by decently fast.
Yeah, fuck you, lady, son of a bitch.
Two cameras. God, I hope she's pissed. Oh my god, that's look, making look it video. Into the video.
Look Hold at on. The video.
That's great. That's classic. That's amazing. That's I hope there's a location tag for it. The white residence breaking.
Yeah.
Fuck you, bitch. You got a whole location tag called the white residence and you're mad? They're doing it too. Look, they're turning around. They said we're getting the second video. Fuck that lady. I hope she dies. I hope she doesn't have kids. She says it's a family house. I don't see any fucking kids out there. Fuck them.
Here, drive past. Again, I'm gonna get a nice photo on your phone.
I mean, just beat the five outside, so.
Oh, shit. I'll just hang out the window and do it and scream at her. Fuck this old bitch.
What's the best way to do it? Out the front like that, probably?
On the
Yeah, I know, but still, this will probably be best.
Yeah, fuck her.
Fuck this bitch. It's literally so late in the day. Why are you doing this? Go watch Breaking Bad. You're great. Go pass. Just gun it. Gonna go. I got pictures.
Oh, there's two of
them. Oh, she brought in reinforcements. Fuck you, bitch. I'm reporting you to the police for loitering on your own property.
Bye.
Those are probably terrible. Stop stopping so close! We're on the last leg, my guy.
You're back.
You're turn around
all the way back.
I don't know, like, this hasn't been bad. Like, this has been fine. I feel like the last leg of getting back, it'll hit us. But, like, I think just the promise of being able to spend 5 days in L.A. is, like, we get that nice rest period in a beautiful place.
Yeah. I mean, so discovering each state's been fun.
Oh, yeah. Besides fucking Oklahoma.
Yeah, besides
fucking Oklahoma. Fuck Oklahoma! For no goddamn reason.
Any Oklahoma listeners out here, fuck you.
Fuck
or
you.
Or should actually flip off people. People can see that. I'm in a car.
Oh, yeah. True. I always forget that. Actually, that dude just fucking reversed! In the middle, he just said, nope, not doing that.
Nope.
Oh, shit! Fucking hell, people.
Alright, that's
gotta run it. These guys went in front of him. I thought it was a fucking light. Yeah. That made sense. This guy just cut out. And that guy was. And that guy was already at the light just sitting there waiting for this truck.
That's good.
That made no fucking sense. Did the truck just gun it?
Hey, Dashcam, what do you think about that?
We're going to look back at that. Well, I guess the truck was probably blocking the line of sight from the blue truck or whatever. But that'll be in the events folder.
Right lane.
Right here.
Oh,
there it is.
Dirty, he's got one.
Mr. Car Wash.
Have an A1 day.
Yeah. Just pull in anywhere, I guess. Maybe just park out here and take a bon ass picture in the background.
That is like not any signs on this side.
That's true. Well, let's just cruise around. It's closed. It's not like we're even in their business.
Drop.
Probably profile it sideways.
Yeah, like that. Probably good.
We done did it.
Damn, I'm really glad we didn't crash in Albuquerque.
Me too. Jesus Christ.
What do you see? The sun is rising, most definitely. A new day is coming. Ooh, people are changing. Ain't it beautiful? Ooh, crystal blue.
Is this that Twisters?
Yeah.
Yeah, it is. Good. Turn right.
That does say enter only.
So, do we know what type of, is this, it is a Hispanic restaurant?
It's like burgers and shit.
Okay, cool.
Where's my chicken?
And I'm also slipping into sleep.
Right.
So let me see if there's any shitty motels nearby. Cause the last thing I'm gonna do is fall asleep on the road on the last leg of this trip.
Oh fuck.
Yeah, it would. It is 0.3 miles away. It's literally right down the fucking street.
I even drove 67 miles today, that's fucking good.
That's really fucking good. And we can charge the laptop and offload everything once we get there.
Yeah,
that's what we want.
Yeah, that's 12 hours driving down today.
Really not fucking bad at all. That really makes up for the 2 extra hours it took to get to the NC coast and back. Let's drive, that's reverse. Those would have not been good if I just got it.
Or, no, that tree is looking hard. Slash flight pole.
Slash everything there. I don't know if I can actually get out this way. I'm gonna go for it.
I think most things are okay at my end.
Yeah, I feel like there's not going to be a lot of traffic that I'm impeding by doing anything stupid at this hour. Do you feel?
Because there's not a lot of traffic. After that truck does, actually, you know what? Fuck it.
Ah, that's where it is right there. Literally amazing. I think I'm going to have to, like, personally send... You turn in here? I think you do. I'm going to have to personally send a letter of appreciation to Booking.com for how fucking incredibly simple they do things. Because, by God, that's convenience as fuck.
Alright, let's find some parking.
That looks like a whole ass bump to get back there, but I'm gonna see if there's any parking over that way. Fucking parking lot, or else they think we're psycho.
So I had the people that I knew from inside watching the security cameras.
Possible. Oh yeah, parking spot right fucking here. That's a little tight going in too. Oh, those are Tesla chargers. Never mind. I'll make way for the fucking rich people.
Future me, please.
Fuck me, man. My parking spots are getting taken by affordable fucking energy. I guess we're parking decently far away. But honestly, with this car, I'm okay with that.
Bye.